welcome back to Planet Zoo. Again, as standard, I am going to check that we're recording. Yep, sweet. Right, so we're back, Planet Zoo. So last episode we finished off this area. We made our these guys. However, they're enrichment. We didn't finish their enrichment, so we need to do that now. So we get a habitat. Enrichment items. Then I need to. So this is, look at all of these animals, man. Actually absurd. Jim's block. Herbs. What does this do? I'm not sure what that is, but we're going to place a couple of them. Is it like a three dimensional room or what? It's a toy enrichment. No. I'm going to water pipe. We're going to pop that. What do I think is a good place? I reckon up here is pretty dope. Have them drinking over there. We've got food. Big ass food truck. Where do I want this? Get them to eat like. And some of those, like a. You go there. I think that's a good place. I mean, this area hasn't really got much use. Maybe we'll put some water over here in case. It means that they don't have to go to. There you go. Because I think. How far do these reach? Range. Is there a way to see the range? Or do I have to close out of this? Or do I have to hit move? I don't quite reach over there. Maybe a problem. That probably is going to be a problem. So maybe I can't put that there. Because I don't want that to go bad. So we're going to actually leave that there. I think that's fine there, as is. Just this area is just where they'll come. Let's go to this. Well, let's have a look at what we got for research. So you guys are finished. Right, I want you to research these guys for me. Arrows and Africa theme. I kind of feel like more enrichment items need to be what we. Doesn't seem to be any more, really. Transport. We have all of them, really. So they don't really play with much of them, do they? So what else do I want to get research? And I reckon we should probably get. I reckon that's quite an important one, so get that going. Okay, in that case, we're going to move this. Wait, wait. There we go. And that gives me a reason to go over there. Because right now, there's no reason for it to be there. Same with here, like they've got that, so they've got a good view there, but like the other than toys, they don't really have a lot of reason to be anywhere else. That's good, right? So, what did I want? I wanted to work on like a kind of like a centerpiece here. My concern right now is that looks grosser. Let's move that. My concern is what I want to do. To power those? Really? Okay. We'll look at that later. Yeah, I'm kind of thinking I want kind of like a centerpiece. I did some research on a couple of like pretty sites in Africa. they're like things like pyramids and stuff. Other than we've got the African theme all researched, so let's see what we've got. So we've got like rocks. They're really small. Drums. African kilns. They kind of look cool. Maybe like a little African village. Maybe that's to play, like an African village. It's not gonna have like. Yeah, I reckon. I know. I got an idea, guys. We're gonna have a nice African village. We're gonna have like a big stone structure with like some water in the middle, and we're gonna have like huts and African stuff around the outside, just to give it a bit of a. Because you, yeah, like some kind of sculpture, kind of like this, but on a grander scale. I reckon I can make something like that work. So let's start with nature then. And we want theme. We want biome. We want grassland and desert. So let's start with like. I want people to walk around it. So if I can start by setting up like a. Make a nice big old path. Still too small. I think 7 was what size I used. Looks about right. No, I don't know. Yeah. So we're going to start by going to 1, 2, 3. I can't, this is 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We're going to grid it. Because to me, that makes the most sense. So we can add like one more on the side. That will have to do for the time being. And then this is going to be like. I want some stuff here, and I reckon like. It's hard until I start building. Deciding on what exactly and how exactly I want it to look. So if we, so this is going to be like the, I like that look that gives. And then we're going to go ahead and we're going to grab all of these and we're going to duplicate. It's just like a flip button, but it's not. Turn off angles now. Right there. Now if we start by actually I want to start this in the middle, so like that, and then we want to bring it like that. And then I want to move both of these, just readjust their position there, back a little bit, and then just more rotation about there. Yeah, and then I can go ahead and we can go ahead and duplicate this. It kind of gives you like the whole. I'll rotate it like once or twice. Twice. And I'm gonna go ahead and just, I'm gonna stack it up. No, I don't, I prefer it not stacked. So like that, so we've got one there, and then same always, duplicate, rotate twice, and then bring it in. Like that. And then bring it in, rotate it just the once this time. Bring it in. Like a so. And then same thing, this time twice. This should just make pretty much almost a perfect circle. Well, that's the plan, which is where the place is going to be like centered around. That's the plan anyway. So that. That actually needs to come this way a bit. That! There we go. And same for this one, so copy, rotate twice, and then position. Copy, rotate twice, and then position. Like that. This was just once, wasn't it? This one. And this one I rotated once. This is the one I rotated twice again. Like that. It's not going to be exactly perfect, but it seems like I'm better off rotating that one once, and then as you expect, just one here. I'm actually going to leave that gap, so that's not quite perfect, and that's actually kind of, is that annoying? Why is that? Did I rotate this one too many? Okay, we can fix that. Delete all of these. Grab all of these. Just straight up bring these. And then rotate it like that. There we go, that makes the perfect circle. Like that. Pretty much perfect. And then we'll grab all of this. And we're gonna just adjust where it goes. Rotate it just a little bit. Bring it. Looks like a person, doesn't it? Like that. So it's like a big old center warp piece. And then I want to start building it up with rocks. And I think. We need a couple of, so these are what? Rocks are these? Desert rocks, okay. So I wanna grab some savanna rocks, there we go. Just some small ones, I think this is a smaller one. This is a slightly smaller one. Anyway, this is just gonna bring some shape into it. think it was. Yeah, these are the mics. And a couple more. Just like that. Turn off. It's gonna be trees and stuff as well. I'm not gonna just have it plain. And then I want to start stacking up. So I want obviously the main rock to be the desert rocks. So I need some of these big old desert rocks. Just massive, unnecessarily big rocks. Cladding. See, it seems that this is probably the biggest rock. So that's fine. I can make that like the main rock used in the structure. That. Gonna grab a couple of like still big ones but not as big. Stack them on like this. To give it that structure. I'm gonna continue then. I think I'm gonna like grab a couple of savannah rocks and just chuck them in, you know, just here and there. Couple of the bigger ones and use these to help build up the structure just a touch. And then continue grabbing some of these bigger ones. Hashtag rock work. Just to bring a bit of colour into it. Such a subtle colour difference, but my god, doesn't make a difference. I like the liquor, like these being stuck up. Don't know why. A couple of these. then that's a perfect place for a little savanna rock. I'm going to top it off with some of this stuff. Get the bigger one. 4x4. Just big old flat rocks. Just because they look awesome. And they make a great, like, backing. Just to give a bit of variation. We should rotate that one all the way around. Again, just that bit, tiny bit of variation. Just like different angles and stuff. And then we want this one to come out and then rotate you all the way around. Bring you in. That. Yeah. Like that. Now I just want to give the back some structure. But before I do that, probably want to add a bit of these guys in. Again, just for that bit of variation. Nothing else more than that. Just so it doesn't look so samey. That's pretty, I think that's pretty solid. Now I just need to build up the back a little bit. A couple of these. Bigger rocks. Mini just so it looks like it's got some kind of structure. These rocks are like really flat. I'm not sure how I feel about most of them. Unless you do that, they look pretty much the same. Again, same thing. A couple of rocks in here and there. Just because it looks so samey. I don't think it needs like a huge build on the back. Just a small. Just like that. Maybe like start rocking there. Maybe like that size wall there. Maybe I need like a savanna rock here. to get a little bit more structure, and then I'm gonna probably have like some kind of, I wanna have a waterfall coming out of it, but I don't know like how good that's gonna look. What kind of plants do we want? I definitely feel like you'd see like that. Couple of these. Just some golden water. Somehow, don't ask why or how, they've managed to grow on the actual rocks. Couldn't tell you how. They have. It's a good place for a couple of these as well. Couple of good old prickly pears, you know how it is. A couple more of these ones. Obviously, like I said, it's going to be a waterfall, so I don't need or want a ton. Maybe just like one in the back here. I definitely feel like there'll be some kind of like, maybe a creosote bush. Crimson turkey bush look. I just feel like that would grow up here, but nah, it's not a creosote. I want a creosote bush. I don't think it's here though. Okay. Bulrushes. Bulrushes would definitely grow up here. 100%. Definitely. 100%. I'll tell you that. No, they probably wouldn't. There's not any dirt really to grow. What's that? And now I need to go ahead and I like some of this needs some more. So this is all desert rock, so I need some like rocks. Again, just to break it up just a touch. I like the fact that it's quite flat. The way I see it, that's just like formed, and maybe some like cladding just here and there. Not a ton of it, just a touch of it. And then mix in a couple of like, that's a good rock. That is a good rock. I like that rock. It's a solid rock right here. To clad in, a couple more of these, another one of these, just like that. It's really hard because obviously I can't see too well at the moment because it's freaking night time, as it always seems to be. And then I reckon be a good rock to go there. Yeah, there you go. No, I want people to walk around it and stuff because it looks cool. But I have to kind of, once again, we're here waiting for night time to pass. So let's fast forward it. Come on, game. A little bit faster. Nearly there. There you go. Wait, what? Can you, like, actually... There you go. Sweet. A rough idea on how it looks. I'm not sure how I feel about this. Maybe we did that. But other than that, I think once I've chucked a few plants and stuff, like I said, bulrush is a good one. Some big amounts of bulrush. Also, I want some small ones, like it's like massive, that kind of size. That's pretty much the same size as that one, yet. Some bulrush, some reeds. Oh, I love these reeds. I love the look of them. I think they're really cool. And they're definitely awesome. Do you want to bring these down a touch? Bring these. Oops. What did I even do there? Bring these down a touch. Just a bit of variation in height. I want some big old reed strips at the back. Again, bring it down just a touch. And then a couple more bulrushes here and there. Amount of money. What? How do I get more money? Out of money. That is... What's my... My staff wages are fucking crazy high. Damn. Marketing. I guess that's what I gotta do. Off. It's because my zoo's free, isn't it? I like that building though. Zoo of you. Happiness. So what else do aren't they happy about? They're hungry and they're thirsty and they're not educated. Okay, let's... Tickets, adult. It's not like a crazy zoo, so let's give her 8. Child 4. What did they say about, zoo ticket price, staff facilities, yeah. Zoo is great. I think my food is a bit cheap. Yeah, so a lot of people want food. Chief burger. Tell you what to like. Slight increase in price. Miss again. Why are people unhappy? Why are they unhappy about the joke? I want to say it's a bug. Because that to me. Boy, it should be like 620. Zero calories. A bit cheaper. Watermelon. 610. So we need more facilities. Maybe that's what I'll turn this into. A nice big old facility. First, let's go ahead and that's actually about that right. It's about the right. That's 12. Oh, I ain't got the funds. I can't do anything. I got no money. No, I'm gonna take a loan out, aren't I? Oh, that's annoying. How do I get more money, man? Poster. Begin marketing. Shipping profits up just a touch. So are they more likely to donate if I just have a bunch of these? I just can't do anything right now. We lost an aardvark. Sad times. I had a feeling this was going to happen with career. This is why I was worried about career. My profits are just down. Why are the staff wages? Maybe I need to get rid of some staff guys. Sorry, bro. I don't need you. Sorry, bro. I feel like I don't need. Mechanic research. I have way too many mechanics. Timmy's almost finished with research. Timmy, stop. A second. I want you, Christopher, to Finny, I want you to stop that one. I want you to continue stopping these. I'm gonna sack Timmy. Sorry, Timmy. Bam. Vendors are fine, vets are fine. Again, I feel like I don't need more than one vet. Oh, but are they both researchers or is it just one research? I just got one researcher, haven't I? And that's why I've got two, because I can have one researching. Yeah, I fired you, because you cost too much. I need to get money real quick. Staff wages are just crazy. A doctor placed two different exhibit species. At least 400 guests. Oh, earn a yearly profit. Ooh, monies. Oh man, I still, like, not bringing in the money. Surely these, do these have to be like, right by it. Donate me your money. I feel like these have got to be actually right by where they're seeing them, otherwise they're not going to get. This is crazy. I don't want to go out of business. I spent too much time making things look pretty. Right, so we need to. Yes, we got no donation boxes. So what one they have about? They're just hungry and thirsty. Zoo price? What? Overpriced? Cute. Fine. Turn it back down then to $7.50. Oh, no. Oh, I have to. I can't. You can't do it like 6 and 3 then. That's what I had it then. Get to a dream shot. Prices. I have to get a loan up, guys. $20K. We're gonna have to get that out, and we're gonna have to. No, I hate the fact that it goes in. We're gonna have to place a couple of these around. Get them donations. We need to work on kind of soon food and stuff. So what do I, temporarily I think I'm gonna set up milkshake. We're gonna have to temporarily just sell like I could temporarily set them up here. All we've got is chief beef. No one wants or cares for chief beef. Right. That's annoying. Can you not go straight? Get some more food and some more drink. Bit more money off of food and drink. No power. Oh, so you've legit got to have power everywhere. So how do I get... Zoo, merchandise, drinks, finance, all. Staff vet, keeper, quarantine staff, research, trade, workshop. Transport, security, utilities. Oh. Wow. Yeah, there's more to it than I thought. Looks ugly, but I've got to have it. I'm still hemorrhaging money though. Loans. Yeah, it's just staff, man. It's because they're all researching. I feel like I only need one of every staff member. I'm gonna have to sack, like. Do they still. If a mechanic is researching, can they. Let's have a look. Planet. Zoo. Research. Have a look. It is not helpful. I'm gonna have to hope that maybe I'm gonna have to just have one researcher. If you finish this researching drinks then and I got to sack Finley. Thank you. I have to sack Finley. Finley. Sorry, mate. Had to fly. I've got too many staff and I don't need them. Now why are you unhappy?
Hey!
Yeah, so stop. Vets. We're just hemorrhaging money at the moment, man. I've sacked a few people. You have to. I don't know what I'm gonna do. I've got 10k to fix my issue. None of these, like, are in the middle. Good thing these zoos are big, eh? I don't like. Yeah, well, that's cool. Can't you go? Oh, it's cause, is it because I'm like this? So, yeah. Yeah, that gives it gives them a good old look into like overpriced. They're the same as they've always been. Oh my gosh, yeah, see, fine, shut up. So a lot more complaining. I definitely need to get another animal in here because we are hemorrhaging cash right now. Big old trees need to go. Can I just like do a mass tree delete? The size of this fucking zoo. There's not enough bins. We need some more bins. How have we got no money again? Oh my gosh, why have we got no money again? Oh man, this is actually stupid. Oh my gosh. What is going on? I want to know where all my money's going. On what? But I wasn't constructing it, I was... What? No, I want that to come back. So by deleting these, it's making me lose money? I'm sorry, but that makes no sense. Oh, they're not overpriced. Shut up. There's a lot of winding up. Go away. Fuck off. Thank you. Thank you. Drink shots are done. But I need to get another animal in like ASAP, because if I don't, we're gonna be back to square one. Oh, we got a fight. Oi, stop it. Mm. 17. What are you? Stop fighting. What? You got a dead animal. Oh. See, everything's going wrong, guys. It's all going horribly wrong. Right, we need to get out of that. Right, so. Something that's going to bring in a lot of cash, because right now we are not bringing in any cash. Whoa, what's this? We need, I like the look of this, we're going to use this. So I do sandbox. Okay, big old habitat. Hemorrhaging cash right now. Myself. Big ticket animal. I'm going to take another loan out. Actually, that's going to be too much. 3 should be about what I reckon. Go with this. Is it straight? Definitely not. I'm not even going. Why can't you just be straight? Jesus. Oh, I can angle snap it. It's not straight though, is it? Just be straight. Okay, I have to do. Whoa. Oh, still, this is gonna annoy me, guys. It's gotta be straight, otherwise I just... Take another load now. Actually, I can't do anything about that though. Yeah. This is so stupid. I don't even know why our cash situation is not good. Turn you down to like 6,000. I'll have to take another lane up. I'll have to take this big old lane up and hope that this is gonna be enough to. Hope it's gonna be enough. I should bring people. I want to bring people around the back here, you know. Because I reckon. Go to Barris. You. Go to you. You. And you. Go to you. Go to you. And then grab glass. One straight bit of glass. Like that. And then they got this area here, which they can practically hide in. This, I reckon, is going to be their home. That to hide in if they want to. Yeah, yes. Yeah, so I need some big. I need a big ticket. Animal here. Guests. 10. Delete the pass here. I have a seating area here, I reckon. And then like a couple of trees. A bit of scenery. Couple of facilities. So we need to start researching sweet vets. Do a few. Iris part 2. We need food. So we're going to get you to do two jobs. I'm not going to worry too much about this area just yet. I need to get the animal in before. So we need to go to animal trading. We need to pick up an animal. And I'm thinking... I want to replicate this on this side. Not yet though. We need to get... another animal, because right now we are hemorrhaging money. So we need buffalo, elephant, wild dogs, bisons, tigers. Kind of sort of what I like. American lion. But they only have lion stuff at the back. I just need to bring in money. I like tigers, I want tigers to be like in the big bag. And again, so let's go for... Indian, normal, coffee. I feel like we need wild dogs. We've got giraffes. One giraffe. Everyone loves giraffes. This is not giraffe. Giraffes and zebra, I reckon. I think it's big enough. This just needs... a gate. Okay. And I was just like, oh, that's annoying. Why can't you set that door, man? That's a problem. Again now. Thank you. Oh, come on! Fine. I mean, it's a little bit bigger because of graphs. Graphs need big. They're very, very tall. Zoo. And move. Habitat 4. It's a big old habitat. Look at the size of it compared to the old. Look, our cash is still hemorrhaging, man. We need to bring in some money. We need to. I was going to make this a thing. I probably still will. It's quite big there. But I'm going to make this look so pretty. I can't wait. So drop off that giraffe for me. How tall are giraffes in this game? About right. Freaking nailed it. Africa! Awesome. Right, so too much long grass. Not enough soil. It wants sand and rock. So here's a good place for some rocky terrain. So if we go to terrain, I want to pull up. Not quite that big. Just that's probably way too tall. Oh, there, and then. That's way too high. Up there. Stays forever. Just like that, and then I'll go ahead and smooth it so this can be actually big. I kind of like what it was, how it was. I liked it like that. Maybe not like smooth it so big. Kind of like it like that. I don't know why. But this, I reckon, should all be rough rock at the top. No, would you have smooth rock at the top and rough rock around the end. Outside. And then I want all of this. For it, by the looks of it, it wants some sand. So I reckon the only good place, in my opinion, for sand is by some water. And I haven't decided where I want these boys. Let's go ahead and fast forward time to make it daytime because it's freaking dark and I can't see. I think I'm gonna obviously make this area the area where they have their watering hole. I haven't decided how it's gonna go though, just yet. Okay, oh look at that, all the research is getting complete. So, does and that. All of this right up against the barrier. Do I care that it goes over? Just a little bit, so it's she wanna use it again. Just to go that line. So square. Because it just looks ugly if it's too square. Quite deep. I also want to be smooth. Now all my gem blocks are dying. One glass is horrendous. I don't pay me, bro. So I want some water. Enough water there. Some like heavy soil. I would have this to be heavy soil. And some of it should be rock as well though. Just like small amounts of rock.
Yeah.
I went on to just turn this again. A bit of rock. All the heavy saw. Because they like the heavy saw. They won't bother it. So we're gonna go ahead and we're gonna do that for you. Give you your heavy soil. And that. I like the rock. So I can... Looks like they like their short grass, because I hate like a long grass, so they're not all short, or not all, but don't worry, we'll fix your sausage in a minute. Not enough soil, not enough long grass, it's fine, don't worry. Fix it. All of this I want to be soil because it's going to be soil because it's where they sleep. It's about as far as where their shit's going to come out to. I want some long grass. I don't mind a little bit of long grass, I just rather not have it. A little bit of long grass. Okay. I can sort that out in a second though. I imagine they got quite a few plant coverage here. Grassland and tropical in Africa. African grassland and tropical. Grassland. Tropical. Okay, we can do a bit of long grass along here, I reckon. They don't want a lot of it, they just want a little bit, and I think here and here by the actual thing is fine. Okay, right. So nature. Just kidding. Big ass tree there. That one I don't mind though. I think that fits quite nicely there. That kind of kills the sightline though. That is an awesome sightline right there, so we're not going to put the baobab there. I kind of want a baobab there, I reckon. Bam! Smack in the middle. Okay, again, I think that's too big though. Nah, I don't think it is. Because you can still, I mean, it blocks the view a little bit.
Yeah.
Nah, they're just fucking. Maybe something like that. Again, that is so freaking tall. Maybe like. Nah, I think there's. We don't need that. We don't need that big. It's like absurd. So I reckon a lot of reeds around, like. Here and here. Some reed strips back over here. Like that. Obviously, lots and lots of elephant grass. Is one of the. I think they eat it actually. I don't know. Maybe I'm wrong. Bit of that. Elephant grass. This should be definitely like in the back. No, I'll grab all of these and bring them back just a touch. Straighten them out, bring them back. Bring them up. And then that's what we need as well. Just a couple. And then we want some trees. Definitely a good tree to have there. Oh, I got a little baggy one. Come on, real tree. As well at the back. I reckon a good place for a couple of rocks here. Can't do this yet though, because the fields and stuff. Here, maybe like a couple of bushes. So, what have we got? We haven't got many bushes. These though. Phones. Mango. Just a little one, just because these trees are just cool. I'm gonna put the two down. I don't think we need, I think that's too many. I think we just need the one. Just like. Yeah, just couldn't manage to use them. What have we got? African daisies. We've got vines. Oh, I've got an idea. These vines are weird. These vines are hard to place. How does one even. How can you even make vines like work? I guess you do this. I'll make some vines work in this area. Because I think it's perfect place for them. Ah. And I can't see again because it's night time. Yeah, I'm always low on cash. I should probably actually get some donation boxes out before it's too late. I want loads of these in because these are going to be what there you go, they're going to keep me going. Get a couple more donation ones here because there's another people are chilling at quite often. But then they go in. That's not too bad. I need a donation. Yeah, they can see that. I'll cover that off in a bit. But until this money switch sorts out, I am scuppered in this game. I expect my finances are minus ongoing expenses. I don't understand, man. Hello. Power, facility, scenery running costs. Income, taxes, cash. Fucking hell. Minus 13,000. Turning that to like 5,000. And I'm gonna turn that to like 12,000. There's food shops like everywhere, shut up. This is not a good, this is not going well, guys. I guess I just like got food around. Yeah, look, I got nothing now. Back to no money. This is not good, guys. This is not even good. I need another graph. Oh man, we've kind of hit a brick wall here, guys. I can't do any more building in this habitat because I've got no money. So I'm going to have to call it there. I'm going to have to let the game run for a bit, maybe pay off the loans or something, and hope that we can fix this situation, because right now we are hemorrhaging money. Yeah, I was hoping to get this done, but it's not happening. So it looks like our thumbnail is going to be this for the episode, unfortunately. But yeah, I'm going to have to let this run. Hopefully we can start making some money, and I'll see what I can do. Thank you so much for watching, guys. It's a bit of a bummer. Hopefully I don't... Worst case scenario, if all goes wrong, I'll just make it sandbox or something. Maybe I can start paying my staff a little bit less. I'm not entirely sure. but our money is not good. So thank you so much for watching, guys. Check out my socials, they are linked down in the bottom of the description for you. Don't forget, subscribe for more content from me and like the video if you enjoyed it. And I shall see you guys in the next episode. Catch you all laters.